Timothy.
What's up?
What's the best place in the world to live?
San Diego, California.
When's the best month to live there?
September.
And who are the best people to live with?
The RawBrahs.
Come live with us at the RawBrahs Ranch in September. Email us at rawbrahs@gmail.com.
Oh, one more thing, Timothy.
So we're out here in Mission Gorge, and we did a little climbing with our good friend Diego, who is more than passionate about the sport. It's great to do activities like this because when you're climbing on the rock or rappelling down, you're completely immersed in that moment. Life does not exist outside of that moment. And I think it's really healthy to do activities like that because much of our lives, at least mine, is spent thinking about tomorrow or thinking about yesterday, and it's just really refreshing to get back into that moment that's right in front of you. To continue that, we're gonna go jump off some cliffs into the ocean.
Sounds good to me.
In the moon of the budding trees, I was gifted new eyes to see all of the shifting shape and ways you can be.
Friend, I haven't seen him in 2 years.
Wake the dreams into realities. Wake the dreams into realities. Sunset diamonds trickle down our cheeks. The language of no words is how we speak. Pachamama spinning firelight and little bear singing by the fireside. Out of the city with the wind on our necks. Yeah, that's us whistling up on your neck.
What do you think about
moonlit diamonds sparkled in my mouth? Feels like hunger and it tastes like salt. Feels like hunger and it tastes like salt. So tap me out and tap me into you. Heal my brain and my body too. Balance my chemistry. Hydrate these cells, cause the body talks and meditation helps. The body talks and meditation helps. Oh, 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 oh.
Have you ever seen the movie Yes Man? Try practicing saying yes more often. We all do it. We like to, even worse, talk about saying doing something and not doing it. We get some sort of fulfillment out of saying we're going to do something, whether it be with friends or going to travel places. And in a way, you're kind of feeling like you've accomplished something. So try practicing doing less talking and more doing.
So I keep the fire kindled. You, the pillar, steadfast light of bravery. And now the dimly burning candle still shaking. Riddle fear, quiver my bones so easy. Well, you're the guru now, so visualize healing. Yeah, you're the guru now, so visualize leaving. Let her go, for she can no longer feed you. And many children need that monarch creature. Just barely missed you, I was finally ready. But you were long gone, too much heavy history. Yeah, you were long gone, too much heavy history. Let go of blame, that shit will never serve me. Bless other men, investigate your mystery. Tap me out and tap me into you. Heal my brain and my body too. Balance my chemistry. Hydrate these cells, cause they're body talks and medicine.
Next time someone invites you to do something and it's maybe not right up your alley or of your interest, maybe consider saying yes and go into that adventure wholeheartedly with an open and optimistic mind and just see what happens. You never know who's waiting for you around the next corner or what adventure lies behind the next invitation.
A little bit of cinnamon pours as we snoot. All up on my shit in the morning commute. Go house to quiver on a quest to the dunes. Sandy chosen bottomless curves of the moon. Heavy lifting for Pele's children. Hand of the goddess soaking cliffs keep building.
As you can see, these guys had a pretty wild time exploring Mother Nature. In the meantime, I was exploring the World Wide Web and I finally automated all our social media sites. So now we're on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, and YouTube, and our RawBrahs.com. Same name all the way through. Facebook.com/RawBrahs, YouTube.com/RawBrahs. You get the flow. See you there.